I'm sure we're all setting ourselves some ambitious New Year's resolutions, but unfortunately only 12% of us actually achieve them. So if you are feeling overwhelmed or daunted by your New Year's resolutions, here are some tips to help you achieve those goals. Number one, know your why. Of course, it's important to be specific about your goal and what you want to achieve, but I also think it's the why that's important because it's that will help you when your motivation is waning. Number two, try micro resolutions. It can be difficult to gauge how high to aim when it comes to resolutions and goals. And often, if you go too big, it can feel quite daunting. But that's why I suggest breaking up your resolution into little micro ones. For example, if you want to run a marathon, try a 5K, then a 10K, and then a half marathon first. And when you've achieved those goals, the pride and success you feel is often enough to push through the anxiety of the bigger goal. Number three, define your success. It can be hard to know when you've achieved your goal if you don't have specific success definition. So for example, a lot of people say they want to be healthy, but what does that actually mean? I would suggest you predefine what health means to you before you set that goal. Number four, ride those bumps. There will be obstacles along the way. Maybe an injury, maybe you get to have a blowout holiday which puts all of your health goals on hold. But that doesn't mean you should change your goal posts. Be flexible and accept that you will have hiccups, but just because you're taking a few steps backwards, it doesn't mean that you haven't overall been heading in the right direction. Finally, number five, seek support. Don't go it alone. Talk to friends and family and let them know what you're trying to achieve so they can support you. We also know that people that do goals in groups are more likely to stick to them, maybe because they're getting competitive or maybe because they don't want to let people down. But whatever your reason, find a group of friends who are like-minded, go to the gym together, exercise classes together, and just find a little workout buddy who'll push you along the way.